Hello everyone, today's lecture is going to be about simple past. The simple past. We use the simple past to express actions happened in the past. There are some certain time expressions that are used with the simple past, like yesterday, last plus time expression. For example, last week, last Saturday, last month, last year, and number plus time expression plus ago. For example, 2 days ago, 3 days ago, 3 weeks ago. Now we come to the rules. When we do not have a verb, when there is no verb, we use the verb to be was or were, those two auxiliaries. Subject, I, he, she, it, was, we, you, they, were, plus object. For example, I was at work yesterday. They were in the restaurant last Saturday. When it's negative, we just add not after the auxiliary. He wasn't in the school last week. We were not happy. In the yes-no questions, was or were plus subject plus an object. Was she good enough? Were you asleep? WH questions, QW or WH plus was or where plus subject. Where were you yesterday? When were you sick? Okay, here those rules are without a verb. Please pay attention, they are without a verb. Now we come to the second part of the simple past. With a verb, subject plus verb in the past plus object. Most of the verbs in the past take the D or the N form, ED. But we also have some verbs, what we call them are irregulars. They don't take the D or the IT form. No, they change their case. We will have examples here. For example, you have the subject verb in the past object. They played football last Friday. She made a delicious dinner last night. Please pay attention. Make, we don't put it as made. No, it's made. Just like go, went. Okay. Now we take to the, well, now we come to the negative. Subject plus did plus not plus verb plus an object. We don't put the verb in the past when we have did. Why? Because did carries the past. We cannot put past with past. For example, we did not study French. It's wrong to say we did not study. We don't have this case in English. I visited him 3 days ago. I didn't visit him. I didn't visit him 3 days ago. Did subject, verb, object for the yes-no questions. Did you sleep well last night? Did they play tennis last week? QW or WH questions plus did plus subject plus verb plus an object. For example, where did you go yesterday? When did they travel? Now we come to the homework. Your homework is to write at least 2 examples for each case and write a short paragraph about what you did last week. We come to the end of our lecture today. Thanks for watching this lecture. That was Mr. Haider Al-Kassir with you. Thank you.